really great camp, a group from the five guys from the Villages that was just here this week. Let's watch a Dennis Baldell swing. A winding coil as the body comes ahead, and then the hips throw, the hands X style down through the ball with a full finish. So here's Art, the first athlete we had. Dim doesn't bring the hands back to a good connected position, and watch how the hands golf up. Hand path is up, and it's just a golfing low swing. And Art's a big guy and a strong guy, former Marine. Should have been able to kill the ball, but it's just a golfy punch to right field. Had very low exit speeds on there. Then we came to Paul, and Paul doesn't bring his hands very good in the connection position. And again, his hand path isn't up. We wanted to really impress on these guys that you need to throw the hands off that hip rotation down to the point of impact and snap your wrists as you're doing it. It's all one motion, boom. Again, it's a long, slow, draggy swing over the top. Just didn't have much of an idea how to resolve it. His hips were good, you can see on throwing the frisbee, but the hand path, again, the snap and the hand path, not very good. Bob here has got a nice, graceful pre-swing motion, but you see how the bat head drops. And why does it drop? Because when he throws his hand, watch the knob come up. Now watch the hands dive back down. It's not a straight line swing. The hands should go A to B, straight line, throwing that X snap to the point of impact. That's something that Bob didn't do. Again, watch how the hands come up and the knob comes up and then he tries to recovery, come down and the bat head drops down. Doesn't snap through very good at all. Again, needed to work on the snap. Watch my hands in a straight line A to B there. A little bit higher pitch, but watch, hands in a straight line and into the snap. The hips throw, the hands, and that throws the snap. Jerry's a powerful guy, but he's so far ahead all the time, and it's because he didn't know the difference between snapping and rolling over. He rolled every bat head way ahead into the ball. One thing right there, it's a pretty good swing, but again, the ball's a foot and a half, 2 feet out ahead of him because he didn't understand the snap. Even here on this drill, watch him roll over. So we had to impress on these guys, you need an X snap, wrist torquing against one another, and that would be the key. Jimmy's the last guy. Jimmy's 74 years old, had a nice opening position here, but even him would get early on some pitches. Hands are way up and he snaps right where his hands were aiming. Wherever the knob is aiming, that's where the hands, the snap, bat head will go up when you start your snap. We just need to get a flatter plane and get a point of contact back. But overall, his hips in that look fantastic. Again, watch the hands here. They're driven inside the rotation, and then there's a snap. Nice X snap sideways. You want to swing more level than the path of the pitch come in. That's one of the keys on live. Don't try to match up the path of the swing. So how do we fix it? The swing simulator is just awesome. One of the best tools we used. The tube gets you on the right path down to the ball, and your hips can throw the hands, and you can snap your wrists to get them past one another. Just a phenomenal tool. So working individually on the snap then. The lead arm to keep the palm down, both hands. And then I like this drill a lot. You choke up and you just X snap sideways. Then you X snap and throw it, finish through. And then we go off the tee. Good swing by Paul there. And we just make ourselves aim more level or aim at the bottom of the swing. Nice level swing, aim at the bottom of the ball rather, on the Evil BP balls. So these are the opening swings. Again, the swing speeds on the smart coach were so slow. Art would catch one once in a while, but he's a big dude. He's about 6'3 or 4, and he's 225 pounds. Watch him right here. Watch him might fight. I'm trying to get him to snap, and his wrists won't go past one another. So something that we have to continue to work on, something that he really had to work on when he goes back home to try to develop that. On Paul's swing, you can see he swings up so much all the time. It's not a straight line swing. It's like a U-shaped swing with a hand path, and so he's going to be over the top of a lot of the balls. That's why that going home doing those chair drills, using the rotation throw will be good. Bob's not a bad hitter, but again, he was swinging up too, and he's not throwing fast enough. If you throw that fast enough, it should come out of your top hand. And you can see he's just kind of twisting and trying to lift it. And just didn't work out so good here. Jerry's so far out ahead, he's going to roll over the top of everything on these early swings. So again, those two drills, the chair drill and the swing simulator, were two keys that they can take home and work on getting a palm down, palm up, throwing the X snap. Jimmy really liked the tomahawk, so if we can get him with more of an X style throw, palm down and palm up, without coming over the top, we knew it would be vastly improved. Let's take a look at these live swings after.
68.
Look at that.
61. Whoa, look at that. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. Look 69. At that. Oh. Watch that. Oh.
hit every swing, it's just leveled right out, man. Look at that, it's beautiful. Nice job, Paul. Good shot. Oh, nice ball. Nice ball. No. Look at that.
66.
To make some money. Oh, shot. There you go, that's better. Good. Look at that! Exploded. Boom! See how level that makes it? Woo! Did that go out? Oh, nice shot. There you go. Nice ball. Take a look at the last couple swings here. For Brett and I, it's so rewarding. These guys know they have a lot of work to come through, but Art was just a little puncher out to right field, golf and everything. Everybody played him shallow. Look at the hand pad. It's not perfect, but look, he's got the right idea. Throw and snap off the hip rotation, phenomenal. Guys know there's a lot of work ahead off the chair, off the swing simulator, working on the snap. But look at Jimmy here to finish it up with. What a phenomenal looking swing. Not a very big guy in the 70s. And really, as pretty swing as you see. Rotation throws the X snap, cuts through it, and he was bombing the ball out in the 290 range. He can certainly have home run power down the road.
I've been using DeBerini bats for 2 years now, and they just seem to handle the ball well. I can hit line drives, I can hit long balls. And they've just been more consistent for me than any other bat I've tried. I hit with two different batting practice groups. And for each group, we went out and bought about 100 of the Evo BP balls, the orange and white ones. And we love hitting them in both of our batting practices. We can watch the spin of the ball, we can track them, and they're great to hit off a tee as well.